going on? How can they live like this? Oh my God! Grim!
Hold me. Get up here. We need to get the others. Watch it, Lara. You've got company. Lara, they got dynamite.
Outsider, give it up.
Not a chance, you bastard.
Get up here, and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Get him! Right over there! of your teeth, Clara! Give them hell!
Oh, no. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I'm on it. I got her. Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
To make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper
in 888RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. But you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
What the heck?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Get down!
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Look for the muzzle flash!
He's in the gear shrine! Open fire!
Get behind something!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait!
He's too far away!
Go now!
With these fucking guns!
Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Yeah, I should think so. Lara, look out!
Break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
No, I can't see.
Down, down! There's an...
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there! About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
us here! Here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The Ritual of Flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You killed our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo! Speak to us!
Just look at me.
Look at me. She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn.
Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Gas. Probably flammable. Need something to ignite the gas. That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But He's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the Unholy Ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
You got it!
don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on order. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one we just brought in.
Submit themselves before you. With voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames, flesh to the sun. 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 Flesh to the flames, flesh to the sun.
Get over here!
There's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Yeah, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One Hold on to something!
Oh, yeah! Yes! Woo!
All right! Great job, Lara.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great!
Okay, now what? Keep it up, you're on the right track.
Thank you.
From Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!
Okay, what happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
You understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god! You're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Chosen one. This one is mine. I've been waiting for you, girl. You killed my brother. Now you pay.
Shoot it out!
No hiding now. I'm gonna fucking kill you, child.
Oh, shit!